Hello friends, welcome to my channel, myself Parag Jambulkar. Many of us have Airtel broadband connection, whether it is copper or fiber, but most of us we use Airtel broadband connection. Sometimes we need to change Wi-Fi password for some security reason. So in this video we will see how to change password for Airtel Wi-Fi. Changing Airtel broadband Wi-Fi password is very easy. For that, you need to install one app, that is Airtel Thanks. If it is installed, then you can open it. If it is not installed, then go to Play Store and search for Airtel Thanks app. Airtel Thanks app. So already I have installed that app. Now I will open it. Here at the top there are various options are there. Slide it. Here there is one option for landline. Here you can see here landline is written. So click on this. Here various options are there. Click on manage services. Here you will get option for change Wi-Fi password. Click on that. So here you have to enter new Wi-Fi name, enter new password and confirm it by re-entering it, and then you have to submit it. Within 1 or 2 minutes your Airtel Wi-Fi password will get changed. So friends, I hope you like this video. If yes, then click on like, subscribe to the channel and don't forget to press bell icon so that you will get notification of my next video. So stay connected. Thank you.